This is a story about a museum of consciousness.